Okay, here we go. 2019-20 Prizm Basketball Retail. Case break number 2, PYT. I did not know that. Is that like the answer to Topps hooking up with StockX? Fanatics is annoying. I get like 900 emails from them asking me to do jersey breaks. Nah, straight. All right, there is 5 left in the third one. Ship in tomorrow. Fible. Man, I would love to get more, but just so expensive. All right, I'm going to pack sack 5 at a time. There will be a recap at the end. When'd you move back to the States? Welcome back. Did you just get sick of it? They transfer you back over here? Yeah, that one kind of took a turn, huh? Well, definitely need to do better than Elshon. Sean Jackson looked like he was going to make an impact. But he did what he does. What are they, 6-7? 5-8? We're in week 14, right? Somehow still in the playoff hunt. Who would have ever thought we'd be breaking retail products? This is actually pretty damn good for retail. For anything. Oh, God. DeFilippo, that would be awesome. You want an 8-year-old sorting your carts? See what our first column has in store. Good luck, everybody. Cam Reddish, Schofield, Clay, Fultz, Fultz Silver. Alexander Walker, Zion, Mike Scott, 76ers, Chris Book, Keldon, nice, Spurs, Will the Thrill, Feibel, Clyde, Green Schofield, Brown's gone in the football mixer. Derrick Rose, Daniel Gafford, Silver, Bulls is JT Sports, Spencer Dinwiddie, Cam Johnson, RJ Barrett, Montrezl Harrell, Ja, Justin Jackson, Goga, Kobe, Kimball Walker loves the basketball. Romeo, LeBron, Vince Carter, DeAndre Jordan for the Nets, O'Rourke, Bradley Beal. Zion Silver. JT Sports.
Nice.
Yeah, buddy. Dinwiddie. What are those, about 400 raw right now? Zion Silvers. Penny? That's you, Chris. Nice card. Josh Jackson. Jonas with some hail damage down at the bottom. LeBron Green. PJ. Mario Hezonja, Trailblazers. Okoji. PJ Tucker, Rockets. Oh, I love Penny. You seen the Penny and Shaq 30 for 30? If you haven't, watch it. It's very good. Bradley Beal. Jalen Hands. Green for the Nets. Grant Williams, Schofield, Alexander Walker, Ja Morant, LeVert. Isaiah Roby, silver for the Mavs. Lulu 77. Simmons Green. Oh my God, me too. Well, I don't have all the rookie cards. Or I think any. He was the man. That was my guy. Lonnie Walker. Nick Claxton, Nets. Omar. Pascal. Ewing. Another Zion. Covered on the Zion spot already. Fible. Robin Lopez for the Bucks. Witherspoon. Porzingis. They just look so good. Alex Len, Hawks. Romeo. Eric Gordon. Get hyped, Giannis. Thibel, Silver. Chris Book. Ja. That was the owner, right? Butch. He was a funny dude. Happy-go-lucky kind of guy. Jamal Murray, Green. Hachimura. He looks so ratty. Just want to send him to the barber shop. Clean up. No, they have not. But, you know. Josh Richardson, 76ers. LeVert. Chris Paul, Thunder. Beardface. It's Fase. Hachimura. Brandon Clark. Aaron Gordon. Justin Jackson. Serge Ibaka. Kobe. Zaire Smith. Aaron Holiday. Sierra Little. Zion. And Terrence Mann. Sleeve some of these up. Oh, that's right. Nick Nolte. That was who he was, Butch McRae. What was Nolte's name? Were there any other pro players in that? Is it just Shaq and Penny and... Bobby Hurley, ITZ. I had some of that gear. Buccaneers to Bob in the five box football mixer. What is it? Prizm, Obsidian, Contenders, Elements, and Playbook. Oh, that would have been great. So, Paul, are you doing the same thing as you were doing? Where was it? Thailand? Bangladesh? You doing the same thing, the game thing? Are you happy about the move? Oh, you're in Brooklyn? Yeah. Bob picking up the Saints in the five box mixer. It's done. Rendon to the Angels. Is Weebo still here? Here it is. Breaking news. Rendon. 7 years. 245. Yeah, and he has to play every day. Chosen one, what do you think about the Mozzara trade? Me too. I don't know much about Steel Walker. I do know that Mazzara is still young. He's got 2 years left on his contract. And he's just coming into his power. He's had, what, 20 homers every year? Or the last 3 years? No, I didn't. I don't think you ever said that before, Shane. Oh, actually, you did. Can Shohei pitch right and left-handed? Back-to-back days? Zion. R.J. Barrett. Claxton. Okafor. Yao Ming. KD, Kevin Durant. Steph Curry. Jordan Poole. Warriors. Rob Act 3. Wesley Matthews. Alfonso McKinney. Hachimura. Grandmama, my mama. Stromile Swift, Grizzlies. Inscribed with his jersey number. Are there any pitchers out there they're going after that you know of? Jordan Bone, silver. John Morant. Shea. Hachimura. Deion Waiters. Mifondu, Clippers. Brooklyn Bangers. Shaquille O'Neal. John Henson. Grant Williams. Wow. Zion Silver and a Ja Silver in this one. The Grizz, Most Town, Grizzlebees. Porzingis. Lou Williams. Sean Kemp. TJ Warren. Etuan Moore, Pelicans. Hachimura. Mifondu, silver. Bobo. RJ Barrett Green, instant impact. Uh-oh, I hope not. That would make me not happy. Zion Williamson. Let's check the old speed test. Anybody else having issues with their video? T-Mac? Remember when Tracy McGrady scored like 15 points in 20 seconds? I think it was with the Rockets. I'm getting 8 up, so that's sufficient, but not what I'm supposed to get. The T-Mac thing. Our PJ Washington. Green. Emergent. Isaiah Roby. Kurt Rambis. Boom. Case hit. Break is over. Product's dead. Triple-double sports with the Lakers. Lonnie Walker, bubble. Somebody want to post that on Blowout? The Kurt Rambis has been pulled. I know they'll probably want to add it to the list. Luka Simonic, Spurs. That one's pretty centered, huh? Did you just say you want a pantry? Yeah, I know. Only a couple more weeks. Hey, guess what? I'm moving. Again. Stayed here for 3 years. 2.5. John Morant. Dude, the Warriors are brutal. I love it. They're going to get an early round pick. AI. That's a great Sixers card. No. We're going up to northern Florida between Jacksonville and St. Augustine. Ponte Verde. Kevin McHale, Celtics, Floribama, Florida Georgia Line. Keldon Johnson, Green. Yeah, dude, they're doing awesome. They're doing awesome. Luka Simonic. We found this crazy community up there. They've got like some master planned community. I guess the people from Disney did it. We got like 3 water parks, a badass pool in every neighborhood. It's like 20 neighborhoods, a town center. They designed it so you don't have to leave on the weekends. So everybody cruises around in golf carts instead of their car. Like, hell yeah, I'm gonna buy a golf cart, soup that sucker up, get a stereo system in there, couple eight inch subs, some spinners, chrome everywhere. Did they say, Chris, who they were looking to move Aaron Gordon to? Or what kind of deals might be in place? How cool would it be if Zach LaVine and Aaron Gordon were both on the Bulls? Just be Dunk City. Have the camera guys from New England been fired yet? They're not going to get the benefit of the doubt after last time, but let's be honest, they were taping the Bengals. Like, wouldn't that just confuse them more than anything? The Bengals don't even know what the hell they're doing. Bill Belichick's like a genius, not an idiot. I don't know. I don't get it. And they have a show about advanced scouts? Who's going to watch that? What, Chris? I don't follow. As usual. Maybe I missed something in the... Daniel Gafford to 42 for the Bulls. JT Sports. Oh, I don't, oh. His comment didn't come over on the screen, I guess. Or maybe I missed it. What's up, man? Obviously a very cool dude. Zion. Cam Reddish.
Hawks.
GT Sports. There's another one, too. A couple of them, actually. Big Hurt 35, OF 35. I don't know if he's still around. He had a Bubba Starling gold auto on a draft or whatever, Bowman, when it came out. I was like, what? How can that be mine? I was in the next break. Akeem. Admiral Schofield.
Silver.
RJ Barrett. Kyle Guy. John Wall. Kevin Porter Jr. Jackson Hayes. That's not bad on centering. Pelicans is JT Sports. RJ Barrett. Instant Impact. Giannis. Dennis Rodman on the Pistons. Jason Tatum, Jabari Parker, Yao Ming, Garland, Culver, Porter, DeRozan, Russell Westbrook, Patrick Ewing, how do you guys feel about Cam Reddish? Is he just a bust already? Or do you think he can turn into something? RJ? Garrison Matthews for the Wizards. Yeah. Lonzo. Nasir Little. Oni. Trey Young. Serge Ibaka. Zion. Kevin Huerter. Mari Carroll, Lonnie Walker, Terrence Mann, Silver, Luca, Dylan Windler, Cousins, Darius Bazley, Keldon, Kobe White, Josh Jackson, Memphis. Blake Griffin. Feibel. Five left in the next one. Cavs, Nuggets, Pacers, Clippers, and Knicks. Jesus. What the hell was that? 4,200 points? Mifondu. Somebody big's missing from the checklist. According to Panini, that's like a $700 card. RJ Barrett. Zion. No. Oh, I was going to say. Another Ja? We had one in the first case. Grant Williams, not bad on centering. Damian Lillard. Hachimura. Whiteside. Have any of you guys found any of this stuff at Target or Walmart or wherever else they sell retail cards? I was looking last night on what case prices are. Prizm Hobby. And 12-13 is 20 grand for a case. 13-14 is like 15,000. 18-19 is 10,000 for one case. Who buys that stuff? '93, '94 Prizm. I don't know, but I don't think you can find '93, '94 finest anywhere in a full case. That would be astronomically expensive. First year, the refractor in basketball. Shoot. Anthony Hardaway rookies. Shoot. Yeah, maybe just a magnetic on it then. $4,200. It's one of the bigger points cards I've ever seen. 480 packs. Yeah, buddy. RJ Barrett. He's who I would have voted for to think that he would have had the best career. Until we see Zion, I don't know. But Ja Morant's looking pretty awesome right now. RJ. D-Book. Hoarder. Little hoarder. Carl Anthony Towns, dominance. RJ Barrett wants you to go that way. Another one. Holy wow. Most town. Two silvers for Most Town. Keldon. Ah, speaking of Keldon, there he is. Oh my, Ja. Bam. Damn it, YouTube, please don't. Don't suspend me. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have done that. Might have been on Kurt Rambis. Ja. Ja. Rick Smits. Oh yeah. Pacers. Golfer bass. Bone silver. Angels, Ion, Mad Bomb, huh? What are the RJ Barrett base cards going for? Dino Gallinari, Thunder. Magic. Bruno Fernando. Jarrett Culver. Terrence Mann, Silver. Clippers. RJ, 3-5. All Porzingis. Dylan Windler,
Cavs.
Chris Buck, Tyler Hero. I really like him. Him and Keldon. KZ Akpala. Is it KZ or is that supposed to be pronounced as something? Because this is. I think he's getting shocked or something. Miles Bridges, Tremont Waters. Victor Oladipo Green. Derek Favors. CD Osman. Silver. Elfrid Payton. Alonzo Mourning. Cody Martin, Hornets. Darius Garland. Jalen McDaniels. Ja Morant. Hachimura. Nice. Wizards is Ryan Smat. RJ Barrett. McCollum. Grant Williams. No, none of them did. Cam Reddish again. I was wondering if Upper Deck was going to try something with Zion, but... Panini swooped in and took care of that. Grant Williams green. Green on green on green. Zion. Magic Johnson. Embiid. Are they trying to get rid of Embiid? I thought I was reading something that he might be out of the door. Bruno Fernando Silver. And that's going to do it. Give me a second. I will sleeve up these last few, and then we'll random off the 4,200 points. Do a recap. Fill number three. All right, so we had the 4,200 point card. That'll be random amongst everyone at the end of the break. None of these are numbered except for the pinks. So I'm going to flip through them. Kelvin, Luca. Nice Trey Young. Yeah, dude. It's one of those guys that's just too big. Can't handle it. Can't handle being that big. LeBron. Hachimura, the Pinks, Daniel Gafford, and Serge Ibaka. Your autographs, Cam Reddish, Cody Martin, Danilo Gallinari for the Thunder, Josh Jackson, Grizzlies, Wizards, Garrison Matthews, Dennis Rodman. Huh. Yeah, you can shoot threes now. Mifondu. Swift. Mike Scott. All of these autos are stellar so far. DeAndre Jordan. Robin Lopez. Bucks. Josh Richardson. Kevin McHale. Boom. Rick Smits. Super boom. Even better, Kurt Rambis. Oh, yeah. C.D. Osman. Silver. Nick Claxton. And another Cam Reddish. Your silvers. McDaniels. Bruno Fernando. Dylan Windler. Terrence Mann. Jordan Bone. Darius Bazley. Grant Williams. Terrence Mann. Jackson Hayes. Admiral Schofield. Luka Samanich. Isaiah Roby. Mifondu. Bone. Poole. Roby. Feibel. Brandon Clark. And Daniel Gafford. The rookies. Zion's. Instant impact. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Emergence. And two base. Ja Morant, 4 instant impacts, 2 emergence, and 3 base. RJ Barrett, green. RJ Barrett, silver. Hachimura, silver. Ja Morant. Another Ja Morant. And Zion Williamson. All right, let's randomize everybody 3 times. Whoever's on top gets 4,200 points. Cavs gone in the next one. All right, here we go. 1. Maybe. Come on. There we go. 2 and 3. Chris Buck. And that's it. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.